All right, episode 3. Episode 3, with Gotham on the brink and Bruce under fire, a new generation of supervillains rise to prominence and threaten the overturn traditional institutions of crime. Let me do something real quick. Let me create a party. Because it's fucking loud. Oh crap, they did not mean to do that. Much better, much better. Let's make that private, just to make sure. Okay, that's good. All right, everything is set. Let's start episode 3.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents look that far.
They're waiting for you in hell!
It just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence.
Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower?
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Let's get out of here.
Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do.
A hero.
So, sorry, ladies and gents, as you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there! Yeah! Luke, thank you for volunteering.
You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey. Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you. I just don't get it.
I need you as an ally.
So it all boils down to strategy, then. I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just
Oh, damn.
Okay? I have to go. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I get it.
You do?
I don't blame you for not wanting to be here.
Thanks. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he understands.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
Yeah, cheer him up.
Looking good.
Ah, jeez. Doesn't your charm have an off button?
Not that I found, no.
I haven't actually seen it yet. Had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. And my family, we heal quick. Could be fine.
Alright, don't know if you're here, unless like the stream is messing up again. Selena was here, but she didn't want to see this dude's half of face. She couldn't handle it. So she left.
Exactly.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her. The way I look now.
Oh, okay, I just want to make sure. Forget it's about her.
Probably for the best to forget
about. But yeah, I'm just making sure. I guess my thing's messing up. It didn't show.
Maybe you're right. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me. Preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Regurgitating the same old sound bites.
I tried to warn you, Harvey.
I know, Bruce. I say I was stubborn. Everybody paid for it.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Pain would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
I gotta let him vent. Get all that emotion out.
I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, for the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. But Penguin and that maniac on screen. Ah, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord.
You need to be careful.
It was just the first step.
That man stopped them from killing you the other night, but they will try again.
I won't hide from them, Bruce. But tonight's speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up.
This boy
was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early.
No.
They're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
You should probably listen to the doctors. They know what they're talking about.
Yeah, well, I've been a very good invalid, Bruce. Don't worry. I can't afford to take it easy right now. You do the same in my position, which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. Now, that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot, Hill admitting to having both of them killed, it's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
Being a setup.
That tape was real. It had to be fake. Doctor to look like something else.
I hope you're right. It'll take a lot to prove that to the public. Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Gotta accept that.
Appreciate that. I'll make it up to you. What is that? Batman symbol. Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention. Hey, look, I should get going, Hart. What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another
Alfred hour. Needs me.
It's Alfred. Is he okay? Yeah. He just needs to talk to me. Yeah, of course, go ahead. Hey, tell the old man I said hi. You rest up, Hart. Thanks, Bruce.
Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. Taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough offices to deal with this.
Everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
Where is SWAT at in the first place? Don't they have like a SWAT team or something?
I have to go.
Like, it makes no sense.
Give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Of course I got my attention.
Says the man dressed like a giant bat.
Oh.
I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
Damn. I'm gonna help her out.
One of my best.
We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. The Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them. And then that debate.
Ask Cobblepot.
Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? Bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We gotta keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
Hello, huh?
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance. But seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls. Like X-ray peering. Nice work. Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be? Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
Probably headed to his acceptance speech. He just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Um, Let's listen.
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road?
Fuck.
Damn it!
Barrels of this stuff to transfer.
Not a big window to unload all of that.
They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
Fuck. I don't know. I don't know about Montoya, because Harvey Dent seems like pretty freaking stubborn.
Send whatever men you can spare out of Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. I'm gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Goddamn. Goddamn. Ooh. No, that's cringe. Ooh.
I got this one. Batman, look out.
God. Oh, no.
It's over. Drop the gun.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat. Look, I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? Those guys had me pinned down. If you hadn't shown up when you did.
It's okay. It's in the past. I forgive you.
Thank you. It means a lot. I don't know what I was thinking. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. But you could be dead. And it'd be on me.
Good instincts, but you need to think things through. Be patient. Don't rush. I may not be there to save you next time.
Damn.
I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. The chatter sounds like Gordon's with him.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find for you. I'm not giving up on this.
Alfred, are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. I'm not sure. I need an update on Harvey.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down!
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car! There's more of them coming!
Put down your weapon! There's too many of them! Everybody, take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Damn. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You have something to say. Say it.
We all know how you operate. You've been trying this nice guy routine lately, but I don't buy it for a second. At least this will die quick.
We got our asses handed to us. They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications.
Gordon, come in! You're copying.
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
Damn.
GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
You'll have answers.
The Lucius will have answers. I have a feeling we've only seen the tip of the iceberg.
Hopefully it doesn't sink us, sir.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
Damn. God damn, what's supposed to give me Ojo and shit?
There, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah. I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish her father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around.
Why are they bringing up his parents now? Like,
I've been called,
you know,
in
bring him down his fields and shit, get all depressed.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not.
Oh.
You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear is what the public wants to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
No, shit.
You've got to. Get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul. How could you have been? They're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around.
Oh, then do something.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Bruce? I'm not your enemy. You should remember that. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
A nice office, damn.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing down there.
Try saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises...
His face.
Someone were to say,
I don't know what else, funny.
Build a back door into that tech.
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
Oh,
you're not gonna like it.
Just put it
just
up.
Get on with it, Lucius. We don't have time for games.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood. The back door they're using. I was the one who built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the Children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Talk to him real quick.
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Alright, let's look around. What's this, snooze?
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the Children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
Who are the Children of Arkham really fighting for? Who is Batman really protecting? Because it's not us. It's time that not masked vigilantes and violent fringe groups, fought for ourselves. I will fight every day for Gotham. And I ask that you join me. We are proud citizens of Gotham. And this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures citywide.
Alright, what's this?
You know, Tiffany's really taking off here. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
How's this?
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Anything else? Huh? Right, what's this over here? Oh, what's this? Hold up.
Ooh, what's this?
That badass.
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
What the hell? Sticky bomb.
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
These are stuff in your pocket. No, look at this over here. Look at the... No, let's look at the back grapple. Why not? That's gonna see everything and I don't know what happened. Back from Selena.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Oh.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Oh, it's badass.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
Before you do, here, get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO.
Damn.
Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options, I'm afraid.
Yeah, fuck it.
My name isn't great for business lately.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation.
God damn. Why, though? Bruce.
I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I'm gonna go this one.
I will do whatever's best for the company. You know that.
I know you well enough by now, Bruce. Don't do anything you'll regret. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
No way!
Bruce, old boy! Good to see you again.
No way.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now.
Bring the revolution up.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Check his resume.
Your facts, Regina. That resume sounds a little too good to be true.
You might want to have more confidence in your own board. His resume checks out, and his references were all glowing.
You're quite welcome to call them yourself.
That won't be necessary. I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Damn. Some snakes.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along.
Oh, bitch.
Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it.
But I'm gonna punch him.
Bruce! I need security in here right now.
Boo! What was that?
This is a
for?
Disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
Bruce, stop this. Oh, for heaven's sake, calm down. What's gotten into you?
Nah.
Get him out of my office!
Let's
go. I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Bitch. That's a... I don't even fucking... I can't fucking think. How do you do him dirty like that? Allah, just say walk out peacefully. Don't just friggin' shove him out.
Isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
You can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they can get in. You know that.
No, just keep an eye out.
Things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need. I could keep an eye on things for you. But you know what they're
all fuck.
Feed you what information you can. I can't risk Cobblepot finding out what I'm up to.
Keep an eye on the Wayne Enterprises, where it fucks called.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
Keep that drive safe.
I'm still mad about that shit. Like, what the fuck?
Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, we have to figure out what their next move is. Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough.
Damn.
It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like that. We had access to the GCVD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Built over possible targets based on known Children of Arkham.
Was it City Hall? So right here? Yeah. Oh, courthouse.
All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Bill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't there.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot, deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Damn.
I know it takes time.
What's your statement of the century? Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The Children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the Children of Arkham have access to us, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Let's see what else there is. Who did this? What's this one? GCPD. Is the asylum? Yeah.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
I've heard the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Alright, let's go warn Harvey.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this outfit, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Damn.
Welcome back, Mr. Wayne. You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back. I'll be right.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
As good as it's gonna get.
You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham.
And he looks like this.
How does that stay on, though? Like,
here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
I just found out Wayne Tech is compromised. The Children of Arkham are using it to track the GCPD. You could be next.
But Wayne Tech is everywhere. They can hack into it.
That's why they have to be stopped.
Leave it to me. Thank you, Bruce.
Children of Arkham jumped me. God, it's only getting worse.
It's out of control.
I can't stop it.
Well, you gotta be more careful.
You drew attention to yourself with that speech. You need to be more careful.
Careful is what got us into this mess.
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
Sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better.
Watch me.
And how are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfew's after me.
Harvey, snap out of it.
We all need to snap out of it.
What the fuck?
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. I guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days.
You can go see a doctor.
The way you're behaving, it's not healthy.
Yeah, I have a guy's number. I'll see him as soon as I have time.
Mr. Dent, the photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
How does that stay on, though?
Fit to be mayor. It's all over.
Your secret's safe.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
Children of Arkham's leader. Wonder how Vicky managed to score that. Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only on the Children of Arkham's leader.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did is amazing.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal. Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
Ooh. Turn that recorder off.
Conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Turn it off.
Fine. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential.
Damn.
Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to the story than I realize. You can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Interview's over.
Fine. If that's how you feel. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
I can make you talk.
I'm sure you could. I tried to help you. You didn't want to play.
Oh. You know, shit a brick.
Here. This is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
I think that shit's kinda lit though. The Skytrain shit.
It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far.
Not for the moment. It means I have time to see what they've been up to.
But just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. See what they've been up to.
Alright, let's see what's here. We got a dead body. We got the map. Anything else? Chemical barrels. Chemistry equipment. Train car. Got it? Okay. Alright, let's start with this.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of him.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Took the map here.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
What is this? Or just not look at it.
A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Was everything linkable? No. I just get everything done, so I can link them.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Okay. What about this?
Someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here. This is the refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
What is this?
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
So I guess you link this with this. I'm gonna assume.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they're mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Okay. There's one. Let's look at this.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now.
Oh shit, it's a
some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
What if we link this to this?
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is.
Fuck. Okay, so then break this link, take this, and drag it over to the map. Has to be. Maybe? Yeah.
Mercy Street Station.
Okay. And then maybe I'll just assume.
Exactly are they planning to release?
That doesn't work. Break the link. Break this link. Connect this to this. I think. I don't know.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Okay. So lock this to this.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
That looks lit. I'd be down to get on that. I don't know if that's just me. Ooh, ugly ass.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
I'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here. Catwoman.
Catwoman.
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
How can they not hear him though? It's dead quiet and you can't hear him. Then we have Forrester.
She's too happy to be here.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No.
Oh shit, my bad, my bad.
Part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
Goddamn.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you do. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Estrico. Death might be.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
Go ahead.
Oh, no. All right.
Thanks for nothing, Bats.
Train's ready. Move out.
Come on, boy. Oh, shit. Okay. A la chingada. Oh shit. Ooh. God damn, he said nah. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh no, I still got it though. What the fuck? Some steampunk shit, what the hell?
You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. You're just here to stoke the flames.
Attack. Get that man. Oh, god damn. What, Bruce Lee or what? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. God damn. That was pretty badass. That was fucking badass. God damn. Oh my god, that was, I can't have no words. I just god damn, that was badass. I can't even lie. Oh, you snake. Fuck, he did. Fucking badass. I can't even lie in that.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me. I know. Come on.
You just throw your shit like that?
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Why do I feel like they're gonna smash? I don't know, it's just me. I'm probably just fucking retarded.
You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. You're on their meter alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
But they're worse.
I bet they're worse.
Funny. Any worse and you'd be sent home in a body bag.
Okay.
I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Yeah, great.
You can stay here until morning. I feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now.
You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you, I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan.
I was there, tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you.
I know. I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start. Well, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Not sure I care much for her either.
Way to win her over. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something.
So what is it you see?
All kinds of things. Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world. And won't let anyone else see.
Yeah, the difference is my secret doesn't hurt anybody.
Then you're better than most. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
You're just listing all the things I like about you.
Now you've ruined it.
What?
Nothing. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. Some shiny new toys and a crappy equipment on the edge of the road. The pie is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see. Nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
It's not the same. I know, Jerry. After everything we do, everything we're capable of, coming home just feels...
like a disappointment.
Right.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna go with that.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Don't tell me I just called it. Don't tell me I just called it right now. Don't tell me I just called it. You know what? I kinda called it. Called it. Goddamn.
I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
See? Fuck it.
That's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
What about his shoulder, though? Like, was it in pain? All of a sudden, it's magically gone now? I don't understand this shit. That's why I hate fucking logic, honestly. Oh, now his shoulder fine though. I don't fucking understand. He can't tell me that. That shoulder fucking hurts right now. You can't say that. You know he in pain. Just drop the freaking subject. Oh, now, see? Por pendejo. Pick that mask up, boy.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you.
I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
What's I'm gonna say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy.
I trust her, Albert. That's all I need to know.
If you're sure, at the very least, you can find that grappling gun of yours.
Right. It might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
What the fuck? Is this it? Yeah, that's it.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
Take that hoe back. Where he put it though? What the fuck? I'm tripping over the smallest things right now. What the hell?
Vacation spots are just marks on a burglary checklist. Looks alright to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Aw, shit. Bruh. The fuck? Oh, shit!
Hey. Breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Bruh!
I really need to talk to
you. Stay hidden.
If you want me to go, I'll go.
Don't!
I have to get this out. Bruce.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
No way.
No. I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
None of your business.
This doesn't concern me.
Oh.
Seriously? What the hell is going on, Bruce? Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and...
Bro, what the fuck?
Stupid! God, I should have known. I
should
have known that you would do this to me. None of it was real anyway. You would have to remember you think it was.
Sorry about it.
I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
He will not be able to protect you.
Bro, oh my god.
Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him?
You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them. He can't.
I can handle him.
Of course. Yeah, Bruce Wayne can do anything.
And when his chip on his one eye lower than the other? Or just like the angle. Oh no.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on?
Up till now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
This is the monster. They all know that you are. Embrace it. No. No. Oh god, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? You freak!
Ooh.
Now you've got 2 seconds.
Watch. Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you.
You're gonna pay me.
Am I?
Calm down, boy.
You just calm down.
Shut up.
Oh. I feel like one punch on that side is just like his skull and should just be all fucked up, honestly. It's just
Selina, looks like you are first.
Oh. Oh shit. God damn. Oh, I didn't get the knife. I called it.
Selina!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
Gotta wear him down. Shit, what the fuck, boy? Nah. Ooh.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Bend the hole. Oh, that other dude, okay.
But I can't. Oh god, I can't listen to him.
I guess I fucked up his brain.
There's no one else here. It's no one. It's just me. My fault. Harvey, don't.
Bruce. I don't think we can help you. Not on our own.
It's just me.
You know, I abandoned him like that, though. Like, it's not his fault.
He's my friend, Selina. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't get.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Harvey!
Damn.
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him. Be a while before I had to move again.
You don't need to be afraid of Harvey. You can handle it.
Yeah, because I really want to stay here wondering when he'll show up. If he'll be armed, if he'll be ready. No thanks. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should... Come stay with me.
I don't know.
there's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name. Now would we?
He needs to shut the fuck up at this point, I swear to God.
I know it's unfair to ask this, but please, right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
Of course, Regina. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shire? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
I don't know, the black eyes are a good look for you, Oz.
Really?
Yeah. Shows off just how delightfully punchable that face of yours really is.
Bruce!
Ooh, damn.
Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone. And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. Oh dear, not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. You'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
I know who you really are, Oz. And I'm gonna expose you.
Oh, knowing and proving are two very different things, Bruce. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Wayne's, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham.
And Wayne... It's up to the board decision, though.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging. You know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying.
He's gonna lie.
I know you're lying, Oswald. You don't know anything.
We'll lie about this, I promise. Story's too good for that. Bustle yourself.
And now,
Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
I'm gonna expose this man, I swear.
I've been asked here today to lie to you, to regurgitate a script prepared by the company, all to hide the fact that I have been forced out. But I won't do that. I will not lie to save face.
One moment, folks. Try that again, and I'll call security.
Boy, test me.
I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you. But I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
Fortunately, the board is more concerned with good PR than they are with actual solutions. They don't care about making things right. They only care about what looks good.
What are you doing?
Thinks he's being cute is what he's doing. Security! Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me. Everyone.
Yeah, give me ojo and shit.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up.
Go away.
Go away.
It sounds like your days of giving orders are through. Dropped your pen.
That's not.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it.
You. You're with the children of Arkham.
No, I am the children of Arkham.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I am.
What the fuck?
And you're look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking the smug, insignificant bastard.
Damn, what the fuck, though, like.
Because now that they know who you are, they wouldn't believe you if you don't.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne.
Oh my fucking god. Arrest me.
Ouch, someone's a little touchy, it seems.
So easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
What the fuck? Don't tell me he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. What the fuck? I'm so dead. Fucking 90%. Oh my gosh. I'm so done. I'm so done. Fucking 90%. Holy crap. What the fuck? So done.
Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the children of Arkham, the Penguin.
Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe.
What, that 12 gauge?
They deserve to be protected.
Oh shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? Why Harvey? What the hell?
With the children of
what the fuck?
Force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
I send you the next episode. I kind of want to, honestly. Yeah, fuck. We're doing next episode. We're going to do the next episode. Why not? Why the fuck not? Damn, dude, that was a good episode. Episode 4. I think, yeah, we're on episode 4, yeah, yeah. God damn. That's some crazy shit. Alright, I'll shut up now.
Oswald Cobblepot.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
You're good now.
Oh, what the fuck is going on? Fucking party pursuit or some shit. Oh, fuck me.
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it. Dropped your pen.
That's not.
I still can't believe that shit, though. Of all people.
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham. Alright, let's see this shit. My bad. Is it a security camera? Alright,
peep through this door. That's some snake shit, though. The fuck?
Looks like someone was angry.
Goddamn.
Lovely. Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
Oh shit, I'm fucking my shit up.
This can't be real. Tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What? Rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed him. Landed you here. Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
Snake!
As you were.
Just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gonna pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell.
Good bring on, boy.
Hit me. Don't get cocky, Wayne.
Ooh. See, that's some bullshit. God damn. Sweep the knees. Ah, no. Ugh. Oh, I got chills from that.
The welcoming committee has really gone downhill around here, hasn't it?
What the fuck is this?
Churlish. Not nice. How do you like it? You are.
Pro question, who the fuck is this? Don't tell me. It's the Joker. That's lit. That's lit.
You don't look so grand. More like the opposite.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other,
damn, that's lit.
What's going on in here? It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looked. Right, buddy?
Just go along with it.
Is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
Yeah.
Just go along with it.
That's what happened.
We have a very strict no-fighting policy here in Arkham. If you can't obey that rule, you're going to find yourself in hot water fast.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast.
Damn. I'll didn't even believe me. For him. You know what the fuck I mean.
Nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Well, thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Hey, just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
You just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
Damn. That's crazy, though.
Don is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
You know, Doc,
that's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself.
Oh, every day, Doctor. Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want to taste!
What the fuck?
You
can't taste these hands, you don't back the fuck off.
Some of these guys might. You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Well.
No! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! You're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
No! They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, Dillard!
Stop!
Damn.
I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland.
Should we just finish it tonight, or should I wait till tomorrow to do the last episode? There's only one more episode left.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers.
What to do though?
This is Arkham, Bruce! You, that sick little imagination of yours! Murder, mayhem, carnage, thieving. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. Alright, Mendo. Commercial break. Get up! Here is the remote. One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh, I almost forgot. Here.
Well, what is this?
Goddamn. So we're gonna escape or some shit, or like, let's talk to this boy. He's gonna walk right through him.
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
I should just cabinet. Maybe that key works. This shit.
Hey, I was wondering about.
It's not lunch yet.
Oh, actually, I
it's
wasn't.
It's not time for meds either. Beat it.
Well, fuck you too. God damn. Alright. Let's see this shit. Uh, use that key though.
This key doesn't fit. What the hell is it for?
All right. Let's talk to some fucking who knows what fucking people. Talk to this dude here? Yeah, we can.
Cheats. Every time. He cheats. This is what I'm thinking. Mind control. Cheater.
I told you. If I could read minds, I certainly wouldn't waste my time on yours.
Oh. Boy, get your ass out of here.
You miss me? I miss you.
He's a snake.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good.
Alright, let's see what else there is. Let's talk to this dude.
Bruce Wayne, you've got quite a reputation. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style.
We know about John.
A lot of folks are scared.
Yeah. Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic, unpredictable. I'm speaking as a professional. I find his work a bit sloppy, but he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
Oh, I see who's. Oh, what the hell? Okay.
Doctor says that's against rules.
Sorry, I can't talk right now. Gotta keep my eye on this guy.
Oh, it was that dude from earlier. In the last episode. Not last episode, but like, was it episode 3? Episode 2. Episode 2. Episode 1 and 2, I believe.
I'll miss key.
Huh. It's like a door key. Hey, you shouldn't have this. I better hang on to it.
Can I talk to this dude over here?
Batman really did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
God damn. Can't talk to the dude? Alright. That's crazy though.
Hello?
Go away. Arnold's busy. I swear, if you bother him, I will gut you.
Can you tell me about John Doe?
John? Nothing. I don't know anything. John? I love that guy. Makes me laugh. Wanna know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to Arkham. Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him. Think a freak with green hair would be pretty goddamn memorable, right?
I'm not really crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Damn.
Sure.
Alright, let's go back to John Doe. The Joker.
Your key would work.
That's not how you get out of here. You tried it though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including... including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Two-faced. I thought you and Alina were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign.
He is the reason I am in here. I can't believe he did this.
Quite the temper on you.
I have one too.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat for the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television!
Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Ah! Ooh, oh my god!
Won't someone save my baby?
Oh, I didn't get to choose. God damn it. My bad, I got distracted. My bad. Fuck that hoe.
Very tricky. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicky is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicky and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot. Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce. And I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops had dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be... Dad,
that wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you.
She probably does too.
It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
Said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that?
The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicky are both dark souls. Now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here. So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. Wayne's always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that.
Oh, shit.
But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay? Just one. One favor between friends.
Sure. One favor, it seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see.
I tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you.
You make a phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs.
Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bit. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? No!
No, I don't match.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Oh, the major OCD!
Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone give me a sedative! Run, Brucey! Run!
Boy, you best go for that phone. God damn. He's Gordon.
DCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Weren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent. You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of here.
Thanks. I have to go.
Oh, Bruce. I have not had this much fun in ages.
Let me tell you how to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Vales.
Quickly, come
oh,
on.
Shit.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce.
I just know you're gonna put on quite a show.
Damn.
Stabbings? The orderlies had a finger bitten off?
Doctor, I swear to you, I was not involved in any of this.
We're going to look into it further before I feel comfortable making a decision one way or the other. One moment. Seems you have a visitor.
See, everything is in order. Signed this morning with Lieutenant Gordon of the GCPD. He is to be released into my care.
I know it seems like using your power and influence is the best way to make this all go away. But it's just avoiding the problem. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation. Treatment.
Dr. Leland, you know it isn't safe for me here. Look at what happened today. That won't be the last time.
That may be true, but I would never let that hinder someone from getting the help they need.
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor. You have the paperwork.
Let's go, Alfred.
What's that about? was actually Vicky Vale this entire time. And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down. Did Lieutenant Gordon hear about this lead when he let you out?
Not yet. Batman will handle this one first.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much. Though, if the people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually. But by then, it'll be too late.
Just leave me the hell alone, Harvey. Trust me, it'll be easier for you in the long run.
I was doing you a favor, Bruce. If you want to get ugly, well, that can be arranged. Maybe you haven't heard, but the Children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack. People are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption. The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Harvey, how about we just agree to go our separate ways, right?
Just walk away from me? Just like that, after everything you've done? Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that.
That isn't how I wanted things to go down either, Harvey. And I'm really sorry they did, but that is no excuse for this ridiculous crusade against me.
I don't need an excuse. You're a criminal, and I'm coming for you.
Or is she just a hoe?
Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the Children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
Go ahead. I have nothing to hide.
Doesn't sound like it. Besides, everyone's hiding something.
Come on, what's the damn holdup? Get back to your car!
Of course. Should've known.
Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Bitch.
Showing your face in public like this? What is your problem? Because you are making a big mistake right now.
Bruce.
Shut up, Alfred! I can handle this! Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me.
Easy, calm the fuck down.
They should lock you up.
Oh, God. Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. You just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, Dirtbag!
Snake!
Next one won't be a warning shot!
Alright. The way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? Well-armed? What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up.
This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
I'm probably gonna bribe him. Yeah, I just pay him off.
It's everything I have. Okay. Sure, that'll work.
This isn't over.
Yeah, sure. Take it up at City Hall.
Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news, yelling about how you need to be brought to justice. Throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. That night was a lot of fun. Not worth dying for. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
Where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
God damn, this is crazy though.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
Feels like the whole damn cave is coming down my face.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
Just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Bell's drug.
Yes, of course.
If I can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote. Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my DNA on file in the back computer.
I'll make the preparations.
I see this shit. I see this one. Oh shit.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone.
Let's look at this one.
Here's my DNA before the incident. Seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote.
Oh, what the hell?
We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible.
What the fuck?
This cure is based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we have to sample and decode the
drug. I don't fucking know what I'm doing.
Every person to make them an antidote.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
That should do it.
needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun.
Oh, bro, nuh-uh.
Hopefully that does the trick.
That worked, though.
Better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you. I never trusted her. There's always something off.
Your instincts are very rarely wrong, sir.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
Oh, a tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
Well, trustworthy or not, it's the best lead we have. He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vales still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Got it.
Bruce!
Yeah?
If you do find Miss Vale, please, be careful.
Let's go. Alright, let's see this shit.
I'm inside the bail house.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh dude, it's got chills. Oh, hell no. Oh nah. Nah.
Alfred, the Bales are dead.
Ugh. What the fuck?
Is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet.
Oh, bro, just look at those eyes. Oh, hell no.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
But, like, why leave it at the crime scene, though? At least take it with you or hide it somewhere.
Maybe she's escalating.
Or chunk it outside.
This seems personal.
Oh, we're gonna look for somebody. Oh shit.
Stabbed out.
Oh nah. Fuck that.
Injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one.
I can't imagine that pain. Guess we'll link them. Let's try it out. Oh yeah, common sense.
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
What's this?
Recent family photo.
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial house. There's a logo on the building.
Alright. What's over here? Did I miss anything?
It's a
Santos.
Gotham Social Services. About a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy. This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted.
Oh, excuse me. Alright. I'm gonna finish this episode today. Tonight. This morning. Whatever the fuck it is. And I guess tomorrow will be episode 5. Don't know what time yet.
Found Mr. Bale.
Alive?
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues. Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Bale was beaten with it.
Oh, shit. Belt buckle. Okay, let's get this. And connect it to this.
The logos match. Mr. Bale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes. He's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
Alright, there's another link down. Look at this.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait, there's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
The bell.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can see.
It's the belt. It's the book right here. Fuck. Right, let's link this to the belt buckle.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt.
God damn.
It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
Anything else here? That's done. That's done. What else is here? That it? Oh, I know what the fuck is this.
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle, probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
Let's look for something sharp then. A knife? Maybe? I'm assuming? Yep.
It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
And why was it lying on the floor?
Connect this to this.
It appears Mrs. Bale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Bale fully assuming her new identity on Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the veils around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Bale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating...
Oh, bro, I can't even look at that right now.
This was obviously some sort of vendetta.
Oh, God.
Hearing this, Mr. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out.
I don't think he got his butt off quick, though.
She dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging dead.
That's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she...
Alfred, I think someone's still in the house. Going to look for a heat signature. If anyone else is here, I'll find them.
So we're here in the goodness scan. Just the water. Just oven or a heater or... Fuck it, it's an oven, yeah. I don't know why the fuck is a heater. Well, I'm fucking retired. Either way, here we go. Took the couch.
Anything?
No.
Hold on. Can I take a look at this over here real quick, or it won't let me? Oh, I think it's gonna let me. Fuck.
There's someone here.
Oh, what the hell? Alive. Wait, what? Like a secret room or some shit? Damn.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. A boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
Sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah?
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who, because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because I hid in here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down.
Damn, boy.
Thank you.
Fuck is that?
Get down.
What the fuck? Boy, what? Russo. What the fuck? Oh shit. Break that whole hand.
The person that did this. You're the kid who saved Batman, and no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true, and I will always owe you one.
Damn, that's lit though.
Oh my god.
He was the only survivor.
Come on, let's get you out of here. He saved me.
Jesus! Is this the tune, Martin? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter, Vicky, is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so, who is the boy then?
Just make sure he's taken care of. He doesn't follow the rules. The one who's been doing the needs of it.
Yeah. I actually know the drill.
He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant, what's going on?
Oh, shit.
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not me, Moyer. I'm taking over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
Bitch. Oh. Everybody been a snake.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. And I have a bad feeling it was no accident. Alfred, get Lucius on the line for me, please.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you.
Let's see the shit.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal. Electricity conductor. Everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense.
Put on what the fuck?
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tag that the children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God. Someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose. That sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Cut yourself some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, you'll know we're onto him.
Cobblepot doesn't
know we're onto him. You can't risk losing the elements. I say you do what you need to do, as stealthily as possible.
Good plan. I'll get on it right away.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate.
Oh.
So the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city.
Bruh.
He will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman. On the other hand,
Perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level. Harvey's behavior is unpredictable.
Random. Ooh. Decisions. We can call us Batman. But we call us Bruce Wayne. Then we go with Batman. Let's go with Batman this time. Maybe next time I go as Bruce if I do ever start this thing over. Which is probably not likely, but you never know.
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
It was the right thing. Got five to people in stream. Lit. Hey, six people in stream lit.
You've gone too far. Leave Wayne.
Bro, I think I didn't notice earlier. I noticed.
What is this about the whole seizing his assets thing?
What are you gonna do? You gonna break my legs? Or maybe you're just gonna make threats.
If it comes to that,
you think that even comes close to what you let happen to my face? Funny. Would have thought that this Wayne situation would be a little beneath you, Batman. After everything Bruce has done, why should I do anything for him?
Ooh, Mandom's
telling you to. You think I'm someone who makes idle threats?
No, I suppose you're not. Wayne is just another curveball. Stupid city through my way. And those goons, the Waynes, the children of Arkham. I'm finally starting to understand. To see just how sick Gotham really is.
To save Gotham, I need to do some bad before it gets better.
Ready to go.
Do it.
What the fuck?
What did you do? Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Jesus Christ. That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out.
What the hell?
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters.
The fuck, bitch? No. No, they don't. Shit.
Where is he? Getting what's coming to him.
You're so full of big scary talk. If you want to save this city, this is how you have to do it.
Oh shit.
Tell me where he is. Now.
You're too late, Batman. By now, he's just another corpse in Crime Alley.
Damn. Ooh. How they all gonna miss?
Back off of Wayne. Let's take a ride, gentlemen.
Damn. Dude, what the fuck?
Dent's got you brainwashed.
No, he's trying to help. The children of Arkham are out of control, and no one is doing enough.
Ooh. Ooh.
Batman! What a mess. Thank you,
Save
Batman.
The thanks, and explain to me why I just watched half a city block go up in flames. Dent took out the warehouse with the drugs. The location that I gave to you.
Are you accusing me of something, Batman? Just say it. Come on. Let's hear it.
I only told you. Dent knows, so someone you talked to told him.
You know we're on the same team. So stop leaning on me and let's figure out what happened.
Tell me what you know.
By the time I got back to the precinct, Dent already had the information. Strong-armed it out of Commissioner Grogan. I didn't even have time to scratch my ass before I got hauled out here.
Dent's position makes him dangerous. He's persuasive and he has power.
Dent thinks that what he's doing is best for Gotham. Execution, martial law.
I know.
I always considered him my friend, but he's past saving. There's no world in which he manages to set this right.
There's no hope for a rabid dog. We need to lock him up and throw away the key.
Jesus Christ. This is what it's come to. We have a lot of work to do. Everything is such a goddamn mess. But we gotta start somewhere.
Maybe Grogan can help us.
Hey. Dent's still the mayor. Then Grogan's a by-the-book cop.
Grogan respects you. You're smart. Make him listen.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first, though.
We will get through this, Jim.
I'm glad we're on the same side.
Damn.
Lucius, it's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. Here's a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Place it could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position.
Fuck!
I can't be in two places at once.
fuck. Let's go to Wayne Enterprises.
I need to stop Penguin. You go to the Batcave and make sure Harvey doesn't find it.
I understand.
Time to go to work.
God damn. Why don't you turn your back like that, though? That's the reason why.
Lucius, are you there?
I'm off site, but I've tapped into the security systems to give us an advantage. I can let you know where all Oswald's guards are, and which routes are clear.
So long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can do that, too. Yeah.
Ooh, two for one?
I assume Oswald is in my office.
Naturally.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Does anyone have him? Useless! You are all bloody useless!
Come on, bro.
Starting to be a pain in the ass. The children of Arkham are going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us, not even you! But this company, under my expert stewardship, the technology being developed, we can control nations.
You and your plans are over, Penguin. You're going down.
Wrong. This is just the start. You know, Wade was thinking pretty small. He was only tinkering around. So focused on
what the fuck?
Technology. Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time. Neat trick. Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
How? Oh.
Not just fashion. It's very functional. Face it, Batman. You're outmatched! Without your tech, you're just a man in a pointy costume. You can't stop us!
Watch me.
Oh shit. Snake.
You're pathetic. It's almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
More minutes, or your secrets are mine.
I will stop you before that happens.
Is this how it feels when you put on this? I like it.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, goddamn. Fuck.
Haven't you learned yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys now, Batman.
Oh, shit.
This is the start of a new legacy. And I'm afraid you don't have any place in it.
Bitch.
Yeah.
Ooh, shit. God damn. Son of a bitch. Nah. God damn.
This isn't the end, Batman.
It's done, Cobblepot. Your revolution is over.
God damn.
And it ends with Lady Arkham.
My voice kind of cracked a little.
You'll never find her in time.
Where is she? What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed!
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off! I'm not telling you anything.
Knock him out. Ooh! Break that hoe.
Just cut me down, mate.
But what the fuck?
Is this really necessary? I mean, what would you say?
Just tell him.
Snake. God damn. That was a close house results. That's gonna be in the stream. Oh crap, your stream's like 3 hours. Jesus Christ, longest stream. Tomorrow is the final episode of this game. And with this, I'm playing tomorrow. I'm trying to think what else. Yeah, I think tomorrow would be the last episode. I think, yeah, the last episode. Yeah, I don't know what time I'll stream. I can stick around noonish. I don't know yet. Fortnite also tomorrow. Oh, we trying to do squads and duos. Not sure yet. Probably we'll be doing solo games. I did really good solo. I placed top 6 twice. Got some good sniper kills. Found a legendary scar. Some more Black Ops 3 tomorrow, of course. I'm still grinding on that. Yeah, I think this is the end of the stream. I will see y'all tomorrow. Well, 10 hours, I don't fucking know. Whenever the next stream.